working on creating shapes and just some fun designs with loose parts. So this is called transient art because it doesn't last forever and it changes.
Hi.
A person?
I'm having fun with my numbers.
Wow!
Candy
numbers.
Can you tell me about what you made?
I made some grass.
Oh,
grass.
Okay. Oh, what is that?
Camouflage.
Camouflage. What is camouflage?
That means that you copy something.
Hi, there's camouflage.
What?
We're gonna go outside and camouflage.
Very good. Let me see your things. Come walk right outside. There you go. Just go right over there and line up. Are you a tree?
Oh, it's over there.
Tell me about what you made. Can you tell me?
Rainbow.
Radio?
Yeah, radio example would be the window because you can cut it like in a lot of parts. And bilateral would be a leaf. And symmetrical would be the butterfly because you can cut it in half in both of the
sides. Okay, so that's cool.
We made a house using spaghetti and marshmallows. It was a hexagon and we connected them. Yeah, and it was so fun.
What's your name?
Jose.
Alright, tell me what you're doing, Jose.
We're making a model and I made one of the bat mold.
Okay, show me your picture. The picture.
What's that picture called?
A scale.
Ah.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands,